If you would like to see the full reaction to this video, become a donor on our Patreon.
Hi, angels, and welcome back. Today we are going to be checking out Emily and Big Daddy, and this is their music video that is titled...
Heaving, sing, heaving, lamsy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I totally could have pronounced that, but I figured I wouldn't. So the title translates into, when I'm pretty, what do I do? Just be pretty and...
Be pretty and... So sit at home and eat popcorn and watch Mary Poppins, because that's what I'm doing tonight.
So
we got off track. We're gonna watch this.
So this
video.
One does not have a English closed caption, which is kind of normal. Mm-hmm. But you know, with a title, I think this will be just kind of cute, maybe romantic and stuff like that. Consider they are a married couple, which is, I think, is kind of, it's cute.
Mm-hmm.
It's so, I think, interesting from the artistic standpoint, mm-hmm. you know, and then just the relationship. So I think it's really cool. And their kids are adorable. As
yeah.
I don't know what. All right. So let's go ahead and give it a go and just figure it out.
So they're in a club.
Hey, boy. Hey. Hairs.
Hi, girl.
Hey.
Ooh, it's like, oh, she's having fun.
It's like, when I'm pretty, what do I do? Just be pretty.
Bebo.
Sorry, I'm still getting over some sickness.
Got a selfie. Got that.
It's
like, oh, hey, the first heart.
The first like.
She is beautiful.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, they're braver than I am. I took Brooklyn skating not too long ago, and she asked me to skate with her, and I was like, ah, I might die.
I like that voice. It's kind of like a
yeah.
whispering.
Ooh.
It's like he follows her.
Yeah.
Through the Instagram.
Oh, this is cool. Kind of stalkerish, but at the same time, they're married, so I'm not mad about it, but...
Facebook. It's like Facebook. I see all of your posts.
I see everything. Social media. Like, we see you. I love these outfits because they're very, like, 1990s-esque, mm-hmm. but at the same time... I mean, the 90s is really coming back in fashion lately,
yeah.
and it's just shocking me because I would, like...
I'd wear some of it.
I'd wear some of it, too. Like, I've been waiting for the 90s to come back. That was a purer time.
Yes!
Watching that.
I like how he's, like, smiling at her. So cute.
Like, he's like, oh, wow.
Wow, that's an interesting
very nice
pose.
Of you.
I mean, it's too beautiful. Why not?
Look at the glitter on her face.
I love
that's
it.
That's amazing. Oh my god, she's so beautiful. I want to do that to my face. How would you guys feel if we did that?
Let's do it.
I wonder if this is happening in his imagination, though.
I don't know.
Oh, wow. Wow.
That's interesting.
That's, I mean, it's straight up, you know, what I'm thinking. It was like an opening for him. Oh, my.
Just get the Facebook.
Look, they love each other. That's
well,
so cute.
He loves her.
That's the thing. And it's like the hearts with the likes on Instagram and stuff like that. You see what
ooh,
I'm saying?
It's like he's saying something. Hey, are you busy?
It's like, I don't know.
Bye.
How about...
Nah.
Mm-hmm.
Typing.
Seeing
typing.
At seven and she left him on red. That's so funny.
Aww.
That's so funny.
At least she's
like,
thought
I know
about
that's,
responding.
I know that's bad, but like at the same time, I'm the same way. Like I leave people on red all the time. I'm sorry about it. I can't help it.
I like how she's like, well, he should be
can
happy
I,
because she at least thought about
she,
responding.
She, yeah,
and
like
then
she
like,
started mm-hmm. to and then wasn't. So.
It's like, it's kind of like a hard to get type of a
yeah,
thing. I think that was
that's
really
more,
cute.
Yeah, that was,
and it just
yeah.
still makes it so different just because they are a married couple.
Yeah.
And it gives
so you know
thing.
That like in reality, she's like, yeah, I'm going to talk to you because you're my husband. But
and I love you, but in this video,
I do not
cute.
Love you.
I just love whenever like married couple and stuff have
they,
actually
yeah,
those interactions
yeah.
and stuff. Or like, you know, if like one of them only an artist, but they use their either like family members in the music video mm-hmm. or something. I think it's really yeah. neat, no matter what. So thank you, Angel, so much for this good suggestion. If you have any more, please let me comment below. Other than that, double subscribe to our channel. Hit the subscribe button and the bell so you guys never touch something goes out. And
we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.